If the Microsoft Store search bar is missing or not working, you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on how to fix it. This is the Windows Club. The search bar in Microsoft Store is such an essential feature that when missing, finding anything in the store is nearly impossible. This problem could be a result of compromised system files or damaged store application files. If the Microsoft Store search bar is missing or not working on your Windows 11 or 10 computer, here are some proven fixes that you can implement to resolve the issue. Before you begin, make sure that your Windows OS, all installed Microsoft Store apps and the browser are updated with the latest patches and that Windows Firewall is not disabled. Let's get started. Method 1. Fix corrupted system files. Corrupted system files could be responsible for this issue. The solution we will recommend first in that case is to repair system file corruption with the command prompt. Open the Start menu and type cmd in the search box. Right-click on command prompt and select Run as Administrator. Click on the Yes button on the USE prompt that follows. Type sfc/scannow and press the Enter key to run the command. Restart your computer after the process is completed. If the command returns an error, run these commands one after the other. dism /online/cleanup-image/scan-health. dism /online/cleanup-image/check-health. dism/online/cleanup-image/restore-health. Once done, restart your PC. Method 2. Reset Microsoft Store. If the search bar keeps disappearing, you should reset the Microsoft Store. This will make Windows reinstall the application and restore its default settings. Open Task Manager using Windows Search. Go to the Processes tab and look for Microsoft Store. Right-click on each process and select the End Task option. Once you have closed all the Microsoft Store running processes, search for Microsoft Store in the Windows Search. Right-click on it and select App Settings. Scroll down the page and click on the Reset button under the Reset section. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Restart your computer subsequently and open the Microsoft Store application. Sign into your account to confirm that the problem is fixed. Method 3. Temporarily disable third-party antivirus. Third-party antivirus programs could also interfere with Microsoft Store, making the search bar disappear. Disable any third-party antivirus you have on your computer to fix the problem. Go to the system tray and right-click on the antivirus application installed on your computer. Then select Disable. If any time interval is asked, select accordingly. Restart your computer and open the Microsoft Store application to confirm that the problem is fixed. Method 4. Reinstall Microsoft Store. You can also reinstall Microsoft Store via Windows PowerShell to prevent the search bar from disappearing. Right-click on the Windows Start menu and select Terminal. Click on Yes from the USE prompt. Enter the following commands one after the other and press Enter after each command. After the process is completed, restart your computer and launch the Microsoft Store to confirm that the problem is fixed. Method 5. utilize System Restore. A System Restore takes the system to the previous point, after which you have encountered the issue. But you have not created any System Restore point earlier, then skip this step. To perform a System Restore, open the Control Panel using the Windows Search menu. Select the Recovery option. Next, choose Open System Restore and click on Next. Select a Restore point. Once done, click on Next and then on Finish to complete the process. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.